Everyone has been talking about the Justin Jefferson catch, but that wasn't even the best catch of the weekend, because he didn't catch it and just stole it from the Bills defender, while Cortland Sutton made the best real one-handed catch against the Titans.